A whole new world, a new adventure rising. First I will find where's Waldo, and then spray some perfume. A whole new world with you, a whole new world with you. First I will turn on the TV, then I will tiptoe this way to that 360 that you can't see, 'cause it's really dark in this corner.
What are you doing in there, Afro Man? It's Nier Time! Xbox 360, baby! Sexy man.
Time to get jiggly.
Woohoo! Square Enix! Come here! I went from like Pocahontas to Psycho.
You dumbass! Start making sense, you rotten book, or you're gonna be sorry. Maybe I'll rip your pages out one by one. Or maybe I'll put you in the goddamn furnace. How can someone with such a big smart brain get hypnotized like a little bitch, huh? Oh, Shadow Lord, I love you, Shadow Lord. Come over here and give Vice a big sloppy kiss, Shadow Lord. Now pull your head out of your goddamn ass and start fucking helping us.
Shadow Lord. I love you, Shadow Lord. This is incredible. I wanted to play this forever. Holly, I have it. I have Nier on the. I have it on. She looks like me? Well, I am the prettiest of them all. I actually have Nier on the PS3, but I have a sealed copy and my PS3 controllers are not fixed. Finally! I get to make love to you, Nier, through the 360. I'm so excited. And it's 1 in the morning. Oh my god! Look how cool that is, Sega baby. Copyright claims here, probably. Oh yeah, it does look like mommy. She wants a sloppy kiss, she says. Wow. Sega baby, watch ya. I'm so happy I picked this up for the 360. Wow, so cool. I thought Eternal Sonata was cool. Look at this. This is amazing too. Scary. Whoa, I am excited. This is Nier for the 360. Press the start button. Come on. Giddy up, giddy up. Let's log in to Zeppelin's account. First thing I do in every game is I go to my settings. Well, options. I check for difficulty. Giddy up. We got easy. Yoo-hoo! I'm going to beat this game one day. I'm not going to do no hard shit right now. And normal, I just don't have the brain for it. I think I'm too stupid after I had kids. We are going easy. All the way, because I want to be easy. Okay, we're going to start this. I'm definitely not filming the whole thing, but, you know, this is fun. This is what I'm doing. Having fun with you guys. Through easy. Oh, I got to make a name now. So usually my names on games is usually Sega, or usually I'll use Zero. But most of the time I just use Zero, the name. Because I like it. I also like seeing the little, you know, loading thing. They're all different in every game. It's so cool. I noticed that. Sorry about the background noise. Sega Baby is supposed to be sleeping, but he's not. So excited. Super excited. Square Enix. So for my wonky camera, I'm still editing on a camera from the 90s. Oh, there's snow. I don't know why the snow reminds me of Silent Hill for some reason. Shattered Memories, another game I haven't even continued. Oh, God. Holy, how old am I going to be in 2049? Probably be like 70. Oh my God. Kind of sad. Sega Baby, you're making some weird noises up there. Come downstairs to Mom and play. Or no. Let's put you between my legs and see what happens. Oh no, what am I gonna do? I hope it's easy. I hope it's not too hard. I don't know what I'm doing. I didn't even read it. Just press all the buttons. Ooh, his sword is really cool. Just press all the buttons and hope for the best. Giddy up, giddy up. There's a girl. There's a girl hiding. She needs her help. Mon chéri.
Dad?
Oh. Oh, it's her dad? Okay. That's a little girl.
You all right, Yuna?
Sorry, Dad. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second. I promise.
She has COVID, Zen. Sega, baby.
If the monsters hear me, are they... are they gonna come back for me?
I won't let them hurt you, Yuna. I promise. You need to eat something. Stay here. Stay hidden. I'll be right back.
Mouse.
Yuna.
Yeah?
Don't touch that book. Not ever. You hear me?
So why did he leave it there? That's like saying touch it.
Yes, Dad.
Just open a page, Yona. I think I'm catching her disease. Oh my god. What does it say? Press something before event. What does it say? RT. Okay. You don't have any usable items. Oh shit, Madre.
There's so many of them. If they just keep coming. Come on. I'll tear you apart. Teddy. Hold away. Come, Yona.
What happened? Not so good. I wasn't paying attention. Did I do this? Oh no! Press start to skip. Oh no. I like the movie.
I need more power.
Oh, the book gives him power?
Protect Yona.
Ooh. Whoa, that's too bright for my camera. A supernova happens. And, looks like a big disease hand. Huh. You helped Johanna.
Stay away from my daughter.
Okay, so I gotta. You cannot press LB to darken Han? LB. Oh, what is that? What is this? Oh, this is a big hand? I don't even know if I should. Oh, I want to use a big hand. Ah, they're coming too close to me. Okay. Yes, come back up here. They're all gonna die. Okay, they're all gonna die. Okay. I leveled up. Oh my god, this is incredible. Okay.
You'll never take Yona from me.
Nope. Up here, child. Child of the light. Leveled up to 3. I am fantastic.
This is the
power of the big hand. I'd be terrible at making game videos. I'll just be talking the whole friggin' time. Oh my god, gremlins. Oh. What is that? What are these little gremlin things? Oh no, no, no. No, I don't want to die. I really don't want to die. Oh, no, no. What am I doing? Oh, my God. Yes. I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm just button mashing a bunch of buttons. Kind of no. This is what happens when you're always on handhelds, playing easy games. Let's play Smartass. Let's play a visual novel. Let's play Paper Mario. And then you get into these amazing games and you're like, oh no, you could die so easily. So much blood. Paper Mario doesn't have any blood like this. Okay, I have to call that hand. Can I call that hand? Oh, I can use the head for these guys too. I didn't know that. There's just like so many little midgets everywhere. It's too much. It's like so much. Okay, well, we got more. Press LB to darken evolution. What the heck is that? What is all of this? That's so cool. Oh, it makes spikes? Oh, wow. I didn't know that. Oh, he has so many cool powers. Oh, this is kind of scary. It's a lot. When are these guys gonna go away? There's just too many of them. Okay, I'm not gonna stay here. Can I just get out of here? I thought there was gonna be... Maybe I have to run somewhere. I don't fucking know. Like, I was like, this is never gonna end. Where is Johanna gonna stay? I guess I have to kill them. What ends? Oh, this is too much. Am I supposed to beat all these guys? Because I've been beating them for a while, that's why I'm kind of confused. I guess I have to beat all of them or something. Thank you.
really cool, but when are these guys gonna go away? I feel like I've been fighting them for 1,000 years. Die. Guess I'll just go back in here. They're gonna come to me. I had to finish all of those. Wow, that was a lot. Where is she? Johanna. So I think that's it, guys. My ass Yona, needs to relax.
Talk to me.
Dad, are you all right?
Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
That's good. Oh, look, I found this while you were gone.
A cookie? Hey, that's your favorite.
Here, we can split it, okay?
Aww. No, you take it.
Dad, no. You need to eat something.
Aw, she's so
All
sweet.
All right, give me the small half.
No. Come on, Dad. You're bigger than me. You have to eat to survive.
Yona? Yona?
Oh no. I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to. You've always been the one.
Well, she has something on her face.
Me.
Yona. What have you done?
She opened the book.
So I wanted to.
No. Yona! Yona!
Oh no. Hide her so you can recover her after.
We need help.
Oh, I thought she died.
We need help! Please, anyone! Help! Help us!
I will help you. I am Sega Girl. So yeah, guys, that's it. Thank you for watching. Hope you can subscribe, like, and share. I need to rest. It's getting late. Had a busy swimming day with a bunch of kids, family kids, nephews, and friends. So, yeah, I'll play this off camera. This is a really nice game. What do you think about Nier Automata? I mean, Nier. Nier Automata is really good, too. I actually need to finish it. But this looks really nice. You like Nier Automata or you like Nier? Which one do you like? This is beautiful. Does it remind you of like a parasite-y thing? Like a little bit? You know, my third birthday here happening. Beautiful. So happy I have this game near. See you on the next adventure, guys. Peace out, lovers. Oh, December 22nd, that's my birthday. Oh, I guess I'm gonna continue it. Let's see what this is here quickly.
All right, I'm off.
Dream I had last night? See, I was in it, and you were in it too, and we were riding around on this huge pink cloud, and then...
Yona, I'm sorry. I have to go. You can tell me when I get back.
wait. Can you give me a book while you're out?
Sure. Now stay here and rest. You can't have your cough coming back.
Anyways, guys, I'm off to discover this whole new world.